I am back.
Yeah, we can do that after this if Pricey wants to. It's up to you, Pricey. We can.
Yeah,
do
I'll
that
do
after.
It.
Right, get in. Right, right. On round one, BHD. What we'll do is, Pricey's gonna pop his temple. Queen Bitch is gonna. I've got dividend yield on, so Queen Bitch will pop her double points, and then I'll pop my dividend yield, and then we'll do that, and then we'll open up as much as the map as we can on round one. If that's okay.
No, that's not allowed.
It doesn't. Thundergun. To be honest, get whatever you can. If you have the Thunder Gun or a rocket launcher, get whatever you can, to be honest. I'm going to go for the rocket launcher if I can get it.
Yeah.
To be honest, I don't think you'll need that one, but it's up to you. Are you all ready?
Yep.
Let's just get ready up when you're all ready then. So if you let me sort of get the kills to down one zombie with the dividend yield and stand next to me, you should be alright.
I'll put temporal gift on.
Yeah, I'm gonna pop dividend yield, yeah. Yeah, but you still get a decent amount of points to open most of the doors on round one. And don't turn the power on in spawn either.
Okay, listen up, people. Given my senior rank, Russ Van's going to step up to the plate and assume command of this mill. I don't know why we're here, right? Points.
Stand over here.
What are you going to see?
Stand over here.
If we see this facility's employees are half, stay on the job! A power switch out here with all this water is just asking for trouble.
I think I trained with knives. I think.
Get first shield part.
Oh, I can hook a snowball pretty dang hard.
No, if you turn the power on, I'll let you leave that power off, so you block the it gives gold pack punch when you need it, not when you want it. So obviously if you turn all three power on, it gives gold pack straight away.
Come up and talk to me.
Well, I don't know where to see
a
part was.
Hail, fellow well met. Guess I should climb that spiral staircase.
Oh, quietly.
I am up at the very top. You are real, right? This is not a trick. Hey, I can help you from up here, but I will need a blue rock.
Hurry!
I can't remember what the first part was. Yeah, that was exactly. Shield. Shield. Oh, right, one of those, that's where I couldn't find it. No, that's the reason why I couldn't find it. You should get that 8 pack though, because it's handy. Rust man
salutes him. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, everyone get the...
Well, if this ain't the rock that boy was asking for, I don't know what is.
Make sure everyone get the 500.
Did anyone get the blue rock?
Yeah.
Alright.
Drive seal. Rock goblin seal more like it.
Then give me a moment, eh?
The boat will lead
up. Yeah, I'll go up to the boat then. Bet you can't open no more. I don't even think I can open anymore now. Maybe.
Hey,
oh shit.
Amigo, it's me. From the lighthouse.
I said, how far are we on the boat?
Only the first. Just send it.
So if everyone wants to get by a box, do we have the key for the... Yeah, we got that.
Oh, one second, I'll get next to a box.
I'm just coming over there.
Out in this here ice water. Did my bunk be stopped?
I don't know if any boxes is open yet over here. One second, I'm trying to find a box location over here. There's the two on the boat though, aren't
there? Dang, this boat's a mess. Look at all these big metal boxes scattered around like coffin.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that one.
Looks like this is where they kept cargo.
Alright, I'm gonna do one of these up.
Oi! It's colder in here than a witch's tent in a brass frock.
Stingray, haha.
I was never much for pushing the broom. The trench broom, on the other hand.
Alliant. Oh shit, there's no point in me even having it. Oh, I got Thunder Gun, I mean, Wonder War. Hello? Yeah, I'm gonna.
Did that say Thunder or Thunder?
Does the reticles look like when you're holding up the snowball?
Get your thunder gun out, please. Yes, it does, so you've got the tundra gun, right? Not the thunder. Right, if you want to...
That gives you splash damage, that.
Yeah, so just be careful with it.
It's good for the... when you want dynamite sticks down that.
End the round, it only kills zombies in water. They've got, Queen Bitch got the thunder gun out the bottom.
No.
No, she don't.
The thunder gun. Yeah, that's why she's got the thunder gun.
The thunder gun. No,
she has the thunder gun. Thunder gun.
Feels like Russ Man's pointed into a fucking ice cube.
Is anyone going to be doing the heat packs?
We can do. We can, but you don't need it. It's probably going to be a waste of time.
I'm
going to
brawl myself.
Yeah, true. Maybe they die. You might as well wait till the zombies is here. Oh no.
Yeah, there's four of them.
Yeah, I know, I've been using it. I've already hit him with one.
where you should do the doorway you get to the suit. If you're in water, you can't slide in water. You've got to run that slide.
Break free!
I've already got one of the wheel things, the one that's at the side of the boat. Yep, okay. Alright. Yeah, I can come. Snowball and while the freezing cool. Yeah, I'll go there now, I'll use me anywhere but alright, I'll put on one of the zipline things. I'll pick up the gearbox. Gearbox is up. Can someone go and give it the thing? Oh no, it's not up. It ain't let me pick it up yet. Yeah.
I have.
We all have. Why won't it let me pick up the gearbox bit yet? Oh, my God. Oh, right, right. Get back to the other thing. Oh. The one that's next to the... Yeah. 1 second. I'll run there now. See Pull as well. Is it weird as well? Oh no, it's not a stick.
Not as good as you think, but alright. You can end the round if you want, as long as you're standing still.
Oh shit, I've just bought a box for 950. Ground.
Fetch me their souls.
Yeah.
to use your shield, Molly. Good.
Christmas.
Finishing challenges in, so we can get the codes.
Okay. I don't know.
Red breaks, I think it's the diamond hole on top.
Look like what I'm looking for.
It's about like a bit of body parts. Yeah, I've got it.
Oh shit. Sorry, I didn't know that was lost somewhere.
This room smells like bleach. All them blue propane tank looking things. That's a 115 shit, ain't it? You fellas the best and brightest? Cause it looks like you outsmarted yourselves. Punched in a machine and... What was I saying?
Thank you.
does it again.
Guess that's all they had back then.
I'll get it, and I have to get it again.
Behold,
is this one where you open
up
the C2?
Especially once you charge it up.
Do you want to go
you are closer and closer to ending this conflict, my friends. Do
my dynamite in the C thing up here?
I've already built it.
Shall I dynamite this bit up? I'm not doing this bit.
Yeah, if you want to... I just want to go up there and I'll get to see the dwelling and then we'll start this map.
I'm up here.
Being our ticket out of here.
We're just waiting on you to pull up to the facility now, so we can start the smart step and get the smart adults.
Who's getting this among the boys? Are you doing okay? You know where, but then it spawned me underneath him.
So they shouldn't have come with me.
He was always coming here just to kill him with snowballs.
You're finishing this round then.
Was meant to fly, he'd have wings.
Bonus point.
I've got one in spawn, but I need snowballs and just need snowballs now.
If it's not me. If you're still at, lighthouse, do you want to get that, not lighthouse, facility, do you want to get that one?
What? Phil?
I'm trying to run through.
Oh, alright. Ask me how I went down there. I'm at spawn.
Teleported all the way over there. They've hit him, teleported him nowhere near.
Yeah, no, but there I think it's glitching because I done it a minute ago and it teleported me underneath her and not on her.
Leave that, don't turn that on. Ah,
does anyone know where Soda Perk is?
Soda, that's it, front of the boat. Right, the 3-1
No, that's Brew.
In the front of the boat? I don't think so. Brew is spawned, I said, at the front of the boat when you go up the stairs from the beach. The 3-1 is active if someone wants it.
I've already got the 3-1. I mean, I've already got the Wonder Waffle.
Okay, this doesn't suck.
Hey, don't.
You ever stick your finger in an outlet? Rustman does not recommend.
Yeah, but we need the one to walk through the east road.
I've already got the Wonder Walk.
Yeah, the one out the mystery box is it now.
Okay. Some blocks.
I will need someone to start the
Nikolai Valensky knows I teleported elemental shard there. He's safely behind very strong door. Don't require much power to open.
Boom.
last one that over here. By spawn. I might even get I'll need the ice one to No, I'm not yet. I've got a
the 4th of July.
To an end it straight away. So we don't have to spend too
much time on that. Insta kill!
Really? Said not to. Get out.
Just like...
The facility, so I'll check around here. Can you shoot with the Wonder Waffle, or does it have to be a normal weapon?
You have to throw a snowball at it first.
Yeah, and then can I shoot it?
You can throw two snowballs at it, you don't have to.
Oh, can you? Alright.
You don't have to use your ammo.
Alright. Just look at it now. Oh shit, it's just moved. Got a bit close. Yeah, I've got it. Yeah, we'll do. There you go, it's done.
You removed it down.
Yeah, it's on its way down. Well, it should be there by now. Oh, someone turned on power.
What?
I guess someone turned on, like, power.
What power?
Well, fuck, I mean, the spawn power.
Oh,
power is on me.
No.
It wasn't me, I've just been up at the facilities on my way down, I've just seen the lighthouse light.
No, that doesn't matter, as long as no one's turned that power on, it's fine.
Oh, I thought the lighthouse, I thought the pack-a-punch has to be open. I mean, I thought the power has to be on for the pack-a-punch.
No one's turned it on, it's fine.
Oh, no, they haven't, sorry. My mistake.
That one, it just takes to get gold packages when we want it.
So yeah. So how is the lighthouse on them?
The lighthouse on, the other two powers on.
Oh, for all three of powers has to be on.
No, it's pack punch now.
Oh, right. So even if you turn one on, will the lighthouse be on?
Yeah, as long as you give the blue stars.
Oh, right. I thought all things just to be on power.
No, you have to give them a blue star and turn one power on to get. But to get soul patch points, all three have to be on.
Yeah.
I've known three women named Agatha. None of them look like that.
Oh, maybe.
Right, we need to.
This gun's gonna be useless when there's nothing left inside.
Oh, I wish I knew. I've literally just pack a punch my weapon as well.
I think it's locked down. So we'll go to gold pack now anyway, so we don't have to wait. Yeah, so if everyone wants to get up to the boat and wait on the flinger.
Maybe you turn where possible. What are you doing looking at my behind? I won't be able to work out.
Yeah. To pack a bunch. To the gold flinger. Pack a bunch for the gold flinger. Flinger for the gold pack ones. I know which way I'm in.
See there, Phil.
Urshul, good! Now Lighthouse has power enough to activate Golden Pack-a-Punch Machine. Much better than normal machine. Plenty bang for buck. He's out on a little island near ship. Just try not to get killed out there, okay?
Oh yeah, man. Always waiting for Phil. I've literally just packed a punch and gone normal as well.
A golden pack of punch may look special, but all the glitters can sometimes get you killed.
Out of
this
room
right now,
are you? pick that up.
Oh, what are you picking up?
The harping device.
What, do we all have to do it, yeah?
Nah, only one person has to do it, yeah.
Oh. I'm gonna buy first perk. Need it.
Tusslan ain't no chew toy!
I'll do it. It's not here yet.
No, pack a punch. Yeah, pack a punch. It's already been picked up. Just go to the pack a punch by the beach.
Yeah, pack a punch isn't here.
It
oh, is by the beach.
Yeah.
Alright. Come on now, 1 second. I'm just gonna add. I'll just get a few points there. And then they like 300 points.
I'm already here.
I've only got enough now, anyways.
Thank you. by the big fountain there. Built by spawn.
That's not fun.
Do you ever feel guilty, Russ? You worked for Broken Arrow. They were into some strange things. Things that may have contributed to Earth's current instability.
Current instability? Something, little Missy? If you did, you may want to try speaking up a bit. There's a lot of background noise around here.
Yeah. Other than the gold one, yeah.
Thank you.
out of it. Run away.
Now where do we go, Phil? I need ammo as well, I'm using the number one. Just a Wonder Walk with 18 shots in it. Well, we could always try.
Save our lives.
Get ready for the fight of your life.
Are we at the boss fight? No.
Let me throw this. I'm out! That is the proper verbiage? Yes.
Wait until they spawn in. We've got to get out of here.
You
want to
be?
We're in the boss fight now, aren't we?
A Russ man knows when he's in deep shit.
I know what is happening. Device is evolving. Protecting all elements in private area.
Just double checking.
You must stay close to a Garthen device. Protect until it reaches final state.
Shield. We keep going. Shield area. Oh, I'm saying do we? Yeah, we do though.
Well, we do, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's what I meant. Yeah, that, yeah, I know we don't. Yeah, me. I'm down. I've already got that perk. I know the only perk what I didn't lose is the one more tier. Literally just use them to get out of that jump. Shouldn't be too long though. Mine's nearly here. I've nearly got mine. Yeah, I've got about 5 seconds, so I've got mine. I've got my rogues, Yeah, yep. We'll be right back. downloaded it. Oh, pre-downloaded it. No, it looks shit. Now we got it. That's the egg, don't know.
A war unlike any we have ever seen.
Ooh. Are you going to tell them everything?
The lighthouse, the Wallabies want to stand on the boat.
The keepers?
House on the top of the lighthouse.
Wallabies stand on the sun deck at the top of the boat.
Shadow Man? You know, Papa, what's... what's he talking about, Nikolai?
They are... legends contained in the book, the Chronorium. Tales of demons and angels commanded by the forces of light and darkness.
That does not sound unlike any war we have ever faced.
Demons and angels, light and darkness, the big stuff. Who was who? Which was which? Do you know that, Nikolai?
Monty and Shadow Man were more similar than you know, Ritoffen. Both were corrupted by the Dark Aether. One by his own ambition, the other desperately trying to save his friend. Do you remember when I asked you what you really want?
We remember. Why do you ask this now?
Because the Great War... no. The greatest war is the one...
I'm here, I'm at the top of the lighthouse.
...against ourselves.
Where do I have to stand at? Just anywhere.
It lowers the thing down, the wooden platform thing, and then just put it on there.
Alright. No, I'll just give him it. Just gonna seal it through, I think.
At last, some peace and quiet. Now, if Agatha could do something about the cold.
I am.
Comrades, as we toast our victory, I want each of you to think about what you really want. Where would you like to go now? Believe me, you can have it.
Multiverse
must come to an end. The paradox must be resolved. At least, it will be quick. We got more than we deserved. All the chapters of our lives, good and bad. Even if there was no witness, even if no one cared to see, it still happened somewhere. We fought the Great War over and over, but victory could never be ours. We were always doomed to fail. Monty told us the truth. Our journey is the very reason this madness exists. We are the ones who fractured the universe. This is the truth the Chronorium showed me. The truth Richtofen could no longer face.
Have you got the trophy?
When we are gone, so too is everything that spewed forth from the ether. Element 115, the Apothecaries, even Monty himself. All of it will be banished to where it belongs. The Dark Ether.
Yeah, well, never mind. I've got some footage. We stream, so it's okay.
Are we doing blood?
We should not be here.
Yeah.
Our time has passed.
Are we doing good, Phil?
But for all the pain and torment we have endured together, as we leave this life behind, it is my hope that you know one thing beyond any doubt.
Pardon?
Look away, Eddie.
You are more than just my allies, my brothers in arms. You were my friends.
I thought you meant like you just wanted to go on with other people.
No, because obviously you need it too, and then this other guy needs it as well.
Alright, no, thanks.
Because he's not there.
I think I'd like to teach.
Well, would you like me to watch a video while I go for a fag in a minute? To have a look at the Morse code step, and if it's like, if it looks easy-ish, I could probably have a crack of it myself.
No, you're okay.
You know, the more I think about it, the more I think I'd be a darn good DI.
Yeah, I'll go for one now. Alright, 2 minutes.
favorite bar. But as long as I have vodka, I am a happy man.
I would like to know for sure that I brought honor to my ancestors.
I should probably try to relax. Take up a hobby.
Kicking ass.